One person is dead after a crash at the Gaylord Rockies Resort in Aurora. Police say it happened just before midnight. Several people were also hurt in a crash between the two vehicles. The driver of one of them ran off from the scene. He was a juvenile and later taken into custody. This is the 14th traffic fatality this year in Aurora.